right, here we go. It's into Streeter. Jacques crosses into the forecourt. Now to Mackenzie Moore. A long three by Mackenzie. He hits it. The Miners win. The Miners win. Mackenzie Moore hits a three way above the top of the circle. And the Miners, trailing nearly the entire night, have won.
Final score, UTEP 16.